hope, living light. Feels like it all ignites, all ignites. Never gonna live it right, feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light, feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light. Go, go, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right. Cause I will never be through like nobody.
Goodness me, gotta hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season, and we're still not near the end of the season if they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them, and if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Gareth Bale. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's a chance to attack.
He's in!
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Hazard.
Just the keeper to beat.
Tackle goes in. And Ronaldo. Excellent interception.
Real chance now. It's a shot now.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Alvaro Morata.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Hazard. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And the assistant signals for the throw. Eden Hazard. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Modric. Carvajal. Now that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Pedro.
Chelsea on a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Cut out the pass. Hazard. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. And he gives it back to it.
And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play.
Now Willian. Hazard.
Willian!
And he knocks in the goal. Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was.
Chelsea have the lead. Gareth Bale.
Number 22,
Bale. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's a quick break. Return to Ronaldo. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Casemiro.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
Carvajal. Hazard.
Now this looks promising.
Modric. Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema. Ronaldo. Morata.
This turnover could be costly. Lovely ball from Willian. In the clear, Hazard.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival, too. To take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
Morata.
I like the look of this attack.
Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's a foul there, Marcelo.
Here's Conte.
On the attack here. Good challenge here. Chelsea have got possession back. Hazard.
Alvaro Morata.
He nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise, actually, by going for goal from that kind of angle.
Here's Willian, attacking well here. Crisp defending there. Karim Benzema. Very good tackle. Cut. And it's a shot now.
He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Marcelo. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good forward play from them. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball on the back pass.
Defended well.
Marcos Alonso. Conte. Now Willian.
Hazard.
Good defending. Well, that's half time. Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half time lead. And here they are on the attack. Shots on here. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Benzema. Karim Benzema. Here's Casemiro. And here come Real Madrid. Morata. Morata with a chance to get away. Pedro. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Karim Benzema. Attacking now. Hazard. Kroos. Now Casemiro. Pedro. Getting forward well as a team now. Eden Hazard. Up for grabs here. Carvajal. Modric. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good here. Bale. Bale back off the post. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Corner for Real Madrid. Hazard is the star turn for this team and he's played like a star.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Cross through the corner, definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here's the shot.
And the referee points for a goal kick.
Now Willian. Chelsea want a bit of a charge now through midfield. Neatly intercepted. Pedro. Hazard. Well, the fans want him to shoot, Eden Hazard. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal he had.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Marcos Alonso. He's coming forward with some danger. Gareth Bale. That's very well cut out at an important time. Comes the challenge. Willian with the foul. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now, and the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He'll be lucky to get a four in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Here's Willian. Eden Hazard. Morata. Willian comes in with a tackle. Gareth Bale. Bale. Advantage to Real Madrid. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Here's Willian. Hazard. He might be through. Hazard. Brilliant play and the goal from Hazard.
Oh, that's classic. classic Eden Hazard. He's so strong in possession and such a cool head. He's good to go.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Turn pass. Eden Hazard. Modric. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Now Casemiro.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
This could be a chance. He's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title, but they've made it a formality. It's been fantastic.
Oh, they've looked like champions from start to finish. Worthy champions.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Morata. Gareth Bale. Here's Willian. And they've cut it out. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Pedro. On to the attack now. Marcelo. Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. Now Casemiro. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Real Madrid looking good here. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Good looking build up. But it rather petered out. Sergio Ramos. It's over. And wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder. Off from Chelsea, we're underway. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Marcelo.
Casemiro. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. Modric. And here come Real Madrid. Conte. Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Eden Hazard is known for the interplay side of his game. He's so bright, always got his head up. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is really good in the air, let's face it. There aren't many better than him when the ball is in the air. Crosses coming in.
Marcelo. That's good movement forward here. Neatly intercepted. Marcelo. And now he's looking for some support. Aldo. It's a defender on top of his game here. And certainly shots on here. Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here. Pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there.
Good challenge. Gareth Bale. Benzema. Good play. The shot's on. Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. And here's the shot. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Carvajal. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro. Bale. Ronaldo. Morata. Little private game between the two of them. Lovely, incisive pass. Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Toni Kroos. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Trying to reach Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Bale trying the ball in behind. Casemiro. Modric. Conte. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Against the balance of the match. A bit of smash and grab in this. A quick move, catching the opposition out. Lack of concentration really on their part. But a fine goal. Well, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Gareth Bale.
Number 22.
Modric. Kroos. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Hazard. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Marcelo. A lot of talk about Chelsea's future and the development of Stamford Bridge. I think they're still looking for the right kind of planning permission rather than move away. But obviously at some point they're going to have to play some games elsewhere as the ground is redeveloped.
It's difficult, isn't it, where they are in West London. I mean, Arsenal and Tottenham are able to really build new grounds. It's not quite so simple at Chelsea.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gareth Bale. here they are on the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo challenges for the ball.
Benzema the target.
Good distance to the clearance then. Conte. Morata. Break quickly when they get possession. Rafael Varane.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns...
Conte! Oh, he's way off target. N'Golo Conte. Pedro. Chelsea attacking here. He went in well. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. A return ball. Gareth Bale. Marcelo.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
The referee has indicated...
Promising build-up until that challenge. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save, but certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Carvajal. Kroos. Here's a chance to attack. Morata. Really tussling for the ball here. Bale. Benzema. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bale. Well, the player that we're really looking at today, Willian, he's done well.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Marcelo. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. He's on the move all the time and makes...
And shoots!
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Corner played in. Only partial shots on here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It's a corner coming up yet again. Put the corner in the middle.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Eden Hazard. Hazard.
Hazard, good vision.
Morata. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Made the challenge well. Conte. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now here's a chance.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Can't lose it here. Here's Willian. Hazard. Probing pass. Willian! He's got it away. Conte. Willian. Gareth Bale. Kroos. N'Golo Conte. Clever little back heel. It's good work between these two. And the pass not completed, really. Willian. Gareth Bale. Kroos. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Steered through. Willian in the clear. Willian! Oh, it's a penalty. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
And puts away the penalty. Put away from the spot in style.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike, that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. On the attack here. Ronaldo. Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Morata. Hazard. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. The referee had the option, maybe, of producing the red card again, but it's just yellow. And they've seen too much red already.
I don't think you can have a go at the ref.
Marcus Alonso. Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
Well, we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Good defensive clearance there. Ronaldo. Now the shot! Splendid goal here. Great placement, he's tucked it away in the top corner. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
Four-one is the scoreline. Eden Hazard. Now Willian.
Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now, through midfield.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent interception. On to Ronaldo. Conte. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. There's the interception. Carvajal. Here's Willian.
Lovely ball from Willian.
Morata. Could be dangerous. Well, there's no foul given. Penalty. That's a terrific penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted. Certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Here's Willian. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
And here they are on the attack.
Gareth Bale. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Eden Hazard. Good defending. Modric. Marcos Alonso. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Played it only partially. Shots on here, still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.